remind you of one of the announcements. If you're in the praise band, it's coming Wednesday, 6 o'clock. If you're in the choir, 6:30. Bible study and prayer meeting will take place at 7 o'clock, along with mission friends, GAs, RAs, youth group, and all those will take place as well. Also, remember, Vacation Bible School, June the 7th, 9th, the 11th, and the 12th this year. You see the eighth groups up there. It's a brand new way that we're doing that. If you have questions, you would like to participate. See, my wife needs to say anything additional about that.
Yeah, the next slide just says that there's a quick meeting, and it's just more about some more information. It's hard for us to do meetings with the way we're meeting as a church right now, but anyway, if everybody that's volunteered to stay, you'll just to work, you'll just stay for one quick second. I'll talk to you about a couple of things, and then we'll move forward.
Okay. Also, remember our prayer focus for the year. This year, our prayer focus is for the city leaders. There's the city leaders for Montevallo, so if you would keep those in your prayers. Also, Cafe Escape, thank you for all those who helped out to prepare the meal. You want to say something about that real quick?
It was just a success. Thank you.
Well, you talked to the lady after.
They were just very appreciative. They said that's one of the few very home cook meals they've had this year, and they couldn't believe it wasn't catered. They said it was so good, so they loved it.
So thank you for helping out with that. Also, if you're interested this year, being a part of this year's summer mission trip, it is taking place June the 12th through the 19th in Burlington, North Carolina. There's some sign-up sheets up here on the front pew that you can sign up. I think it is the furthest one to my right there. You can come and sign up. If you're interested in going, we'd love to give you some more information. If you want some more information about that, if you'll see Ms. Sandy Johnson, or John Parker, if you'll see one of them, they'll give you the information that you need to know about the mission service here. Okay, so if you're interested in going on a mission trip, see them this morning, sign up, let us know that you're interested in going, okay? When you say anything else about mission service?
This will be up for probably about
2 more weeks. About 2 more weeks on the sign up list, okay? So if you're interested, then get that information out and get signed up for us, okay? Any other announcements? Let's stand and be